shook the long hair from his neck, and he told her she'd been working much too hard. It was true that ever since the day her crazy man had passed away to the land of poets' pride, she laughed and talked a lot with new people on the block, but always at evening time she cried. And here's to the dawn of their days. La 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 la. There she dropped her smile, and there she sighed a while and told him all the sadness of those years that numbered three. Well, you know, I think my fate's belated, 'cause of all the hours I waited for the day when I'd no longer cry. Getting myself to work by eight, but oh, was I born too late? Do you think I'll fail at every single thing I try? And here's to the dawn of their days. Well, he just put his arm around her, and that's the way I found her 8 months later to the day. Smile erased the tear tracks upon her face, smile that could linger, even stay. Sweet Sir Galahad went down with his gay bridal flowers, the prince of the hours of her life. And here